Hi, I'm Tina from Willow Vintage Home and Gift, and I'm here to show you 7 different ways to wear your poncho. So to demystify it, if you undo both sets of buttons, you'll find that you've got a big rectangle that you can just wear as a wrap, you can just wear it as a scarf, or you can drape it over your shoulders and turn it into a shrug by doing one button up behind you. Then if you lift your arms, you'll find that you've got a set of buttons underneath each arm, and if you do those buttons up there and those buttons up there, you'll find that you've got a kimono style cardigan. Here's one I made earlier. Going back to your rectangle, if you do the buttons up in front of you, you'll find that you've got a cape style. By moving those buttons onto the shoulder, you've got an asymmetric poncho. By moving the buttons again round to the back, you've got a cowl neck with the buttons at the back. So just to recap, this is just a simple wrap, this is scarf style, this is shrug style poncho, and this is kimono style cardigan. Cape style poncho, asymmetric poncho, cowl neck,